More than two decades after the fall of the Berlin Wall in November 1989, the city has grown together again, and most remnants of the partition have quickly been removed. But in some places, you can still experience the merciless way in which Berlin was divided for 28 years. In particular, the area along Bernauer Straße, close to Nordbahnhof station, gives you an impressive insight. A former ghost station, a partly cleared graveyard, the remains of a blown-up church in the former death strip, as well as a reconstructed part of the wall with a watchtower, demonstrate the brutality of the border installations. Want to discover more? You can experience this and much more on a 2-hour long city walk. For further information, please visit our website, www.panorama-b.de.